Open now, they're off and racing, and Astra bounced the gate to lead in the early stages from What's Up Alf. Pittsburgh Lad showing early speed and going forward. Alicudi out three wide. A length off them and behind these is Hunapo, followed 2.5 to Eden Rose, then Sky Music. And back to the tail goes Garland. 900 metres to go, and taking over here, Alicudi leads by a length and a half. From up on the outside, Pittsburgh Lad as they steady the tempo mid-race. In third position is Astra, followed by Hunapo. Then a length away next was What's Up Alf, followed by Sky Music. Back second to last, Eden Rose, and last of all is Garland, and that's spotting the leader six lengths. Up towards a home turn they come, 500 metres left to go. Alicudi, the pacemaker from Pittsburgh Lad. Hunapo about to work forward three wide, being tracked around by Sky Music. Astra in behind these. Further back, What's Up Alf, Eden Rose, and out deeper next was Garland. Homeward bound they are at the 250. Alicudi tackled by Hunapo on the outside. Out wide next, running on Garland. And also What's Up Alf. Hunapo made the lead here from on the inside, giving plenty. Now was Alicudi. Further out then we've got What's Up Alf, but down to the line goes Hunapo. Hunapo will beat Alicudi. Third over Garland, just ahead of What's Up Alf. And behind those next was Eden Rose, followed further back by Astra, then Pittsburgh Lad, and Sky Music will be the last of them home. She deserved that. Number 9 Hunapo, 2.80 and $1.10. Would have actually closed off as the race favourite, but a late support for it. Filly by Elusive City, trained by Danny Walker at Ardmore Lodge for Brookby Stables Limited. And Rowena Smythe, the rider, gave it a nice ride to in fourth spot, one off the rail, loomed up just on the home turn and drew away over the final stages. Hunapo to beat Alicudi. Garland will be third, coming from last on the corner. And What's Up Alf in fourth spot, just ahead of Eden Rose.
Hunapo wins and closed up as the favourite, and NG, the money really came for the horse on the tote and set just off tempo. Rowena Smythe moved at the right time, was able to issue a challenge to Alicudi, and she was able to go away and win this afternoon at start for this preparation. The daughter by Elusive City.
The winner is 9, Hunapo. Second.